jump to make from mixed martial arts to pro wrestling? Like, is the mindset the same going from that kind of a combat sport to this one?
Dumb question.
Here's the deal. Me, to my coach Josh Barnett, to his Billy Robinson. Bring the truth of catch wrestling to mixed martial arts. I've flown the banner of catch wrestling for over a decade in mixed martial arts, and I plan on now educating the pro wrestling world and reminding everyone what catch wrestling really is.